texting, and I'm like, did I get a text? And I'm like, nope.
Nobody likes me.
Tarzan.
It's me, Zan.
Hello.
Kind of besties. Are you guys having fun so far?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So much fun.
Mm.
Honestly, like, it's going great so far.
My favorite part of doing Tarzan this year was all of you. you guys rock, and you made me happy, and now I'm gonna cry again, so.
This is Quinn. She's
Hello.
Our student director, and she's beautiful.
Oh, you're beautiful, Gillian.
Thank you.
And that's Linda.
Hey. Take my hand, I'll teach you how to be a man.
I know. I
yeah.
know.
Oh.
I don't know what to do.
How much do you like playing Turk so far?
Yeet. It's great.
Are you having fun?
I'm having a pretty good time.
What are you doing?
It should be reasonable.
He's a good, good, strong, strong boy. Drinks all of his milk. Blessed children, blessed child.
So far.
8 out of 8 would rate pretty great.
Yeah.
Hey, is this on me?
This is
Kenji. Oh my god, I love Gillian so much.
Look, there's Zan.
It was me all along.
Hi, my name's Dallas.
You are not Dallas.
Haha, grunge metal. That's him, right?
Jerica.
Alexandria.
Dallas Tyler Krokwagenex I.
Katie Jagemeyer.
Isabel Sosa.
Hannah Wallander.
Hannah Zink.
Cassidy Stoker.
And me.
And we're the
Gorillas!
Quinn, how do you feel about Tarzan so far?
It's lit.
Hi.
Hi.
Who do you play?
Snipes, aka Snoops. Snoops.
Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Sweet.
It's Kurday. It's Kurday! It's Kurday, y'all! Kurday! Kurday!
Kurday.
I wasn't informed was what really was happening.
It's Kurday! It all means something, and yet nothing to me.
Oh, I can see there's so much to learn.
My specimens.
I'm Ivy.
I'm Bailey.
And we play crew members. Oh, I just know there's something
bigger out there. So what are you both doing today?
Getting harnessed.
Yeah. Harness training.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. The Sky Woman is going to teach us about
harnesses.
Sky safety in the sky.
So today I want to introduce you all to the flying systems and give you a little instruction on how to use them.
Arms up high, jump.
Whoa, that's the best thing ever. Every gesture, every move that she makes makes me feel like never before. Why do I have this growing need to be beside her? These emotions I never knew. Some other world far beyond this place. Beyond the trees, above the clouds. Oh, I see before me a new horizon. I wanna know, can you show me? I wanna know about these strangers. Like
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm a heavy
9, 10! Woo!
Now, woo! Same time next week, bro.
Yeah, Joey, you gotta go.
Where there's beauty beyond your dreams, can you feel the things I feel right now with you? Take my hand, there's a world you need to know.
Can't explain the way I feel. Everything I want, it's here.
Welcome to the Space Jam. Alright.
We're missing coverage of
Jacob.
Yeah.
How does it feel to be a star in Tarzan the Musical?
You know, when I was assigned for this role, I felt really good about myself. It is a real honor to be cast as Tarzan in this year Tarzan the Musical. Can't believe they brought me from overseas. This is a high school production. They hired me for $20,000 a show. My accent is slowly changing. It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
I hear you.
You feeling
Cassidy, how does it feel to be an ape in Tarzan the Musical?
Pretty cool, man.
That's good. Yeah. Is it bananas?
No.
I hate you.
Wow.
Don't worry, me too.
Oh my god!
What's your name?
I'm Bailey.
What do you do?
I'm on stage crew.
Yay!
Hi, I'm Simba.
Hi, I'm Shrek.
Hi, I'm Nemo.
Hi, I'm Hannah Montana.
And you're watching Disney Channel.
Hey, ARS Cars for Kids. The Nature Cars today.
Join theater.
Yeah.
Join theater.
Join theater. Yeah.
Welcome to our club. Welcome to our club.
Cassandra, how does it feel to be an ape in Tarzan the Musical?
My hands hurt.
That's good to go. Is it monkey business?
We're not monkeys, we're gorillas.
You have a fair point.
I'll be here tomorrow.
Hannah, how does it feel to be a good help for Tarzan the... Stop making her pull on your belt buckle. How does it feel to be a big help to Tarzan the How does it feel to be a big help to Tarzan the Musical?
I don't know.
That's good to know. Here and now, nothing matters. Every
Who are you?
Hey, you filming for the thing?
Yeah. I feel
good. Hey, we just had a fire drill during practice. That's cool.
So, what are we doing right now?
We're standing outside the loincloth.
Tarzan, yeah. The musical outdoors.
The street. The street.
Oh my god, this is awesome.
What?
My brother!
Is this exciting?
Wow, it's Tech Week and we had a fire alarm go off. It's great!
Here's your phone. Legit just went to my choir room because my phone is more important than my life.
Hi. Oh, we're supposed to dance?
Okay, hi. It is! It's a flash mob! Hey,
my
5 minutes before curtain!
Where is my
phone? Do you pose?
To a certain moment.
My past here before me? Is this my story unfolding? It's all here to discover everything that I am. Can this be what I've been seeking? All my life I've been waiting for this, and now these memories, will they make me see more? Ooh, I wanna know where I belong. I wanna know where I came from. I wanna know the reason why I'm here, the way I am, feeling the things I feel. Is this my family? Can it really be them that I see? My father and mother, and in her arms, can it really be me? All these emotions I can barely control. Haunting me, this is the choice I must make, 'cause I know where I belong, I know where I came from, I know the reason why I must decide and leave here the man I am inside. I'm a man.
Come, stop your crying. It'll be all right. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. 'Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. You'll be in my heart, no matter what they say.
This whole experience has been amazing.
Little does he know, she used to be on the track team.